Hi everyone, welcome to Grace and Glam, and this is Devjani showing you the way to perfection. Well, first of all, a very happy new year to all. I know you must have made a lot of new year resolutions. Most of you have been making new year resolutions, and some of you could be also failing in making new year resolutions because new year resolutions are prone to breaking, isn't it? As of now, if you ask me what are my new year resolutions, so there are very small things that we can actually cultivate in our lives. Okay, I will talk about my new year resolutions. Well, the very first thing would be to count our blessings. Okay, because most of all what we do is we always think of a lot of things that we do not have in our lives. Okay, we should let go of all our worries, all our thoughts of anger, hatred, boredom, unhappiness, irritation, and think of all the good things that we already exist in our lives. Okay, we should be grateful for having them. It could be a happy home, a family, a job, or good friends. Okay, so let's focus on the good things in our lives, on the abundance instead of the things which are lacking. Okay, and we already know the law of attraction, what it says: what goes around comes around. So let's focus on the positive things and always be grateful for that. The next one would be, yes, we should make someone happy. Okay, we should make someone happy every day. Okay, let's bring a smile on someone's face. It could be anybody. It could be a person you know, or it could be a person you do not know. So let's be the reason for someone's smile, and let's make people happy apart from your friends, family, or colleagues, from whom we do not expect anything in return. That would be a nice thing to do. The third thing would be to go natural. All of us spend a lot of time, you know, devoting to the gadgets, laptops, mobiles, and television. We spend a lot of times watching these. However, we do not spend time with nature. So go for a walk into a garden, have some fresh air, okay, culminate some good habits, deep breathing habits, pranayam. It's not necessary to hit the gym compulsorily to stay fit. We can stay fit and happy in a lot of ways. We should include more vegetables in our diet instead of having processed and canned food. Drink a lot of water and juices to flush out our toxins, and we should avoid aerated drinks. And of course, use more natural products and homemade products. Okay, and we should limit ourselves to minimum usage of medicines and cosmetics. Okay, yes, a lot of people feel okay they should buy a cream worth 1,000 or 2,000. Why a cream is worth 1,000 or 2,000 rupees just because it has got natural ingredients? Then what is wrong with using your homemade recipes from papaya or aloe vera? Okay, because you will get all the wholesome goodness in that. And last but not the least, surrender yourself to God. So one doesn't need to go to a temple, mosque, church, gurudwara to pray daily. However, we need to surrender ourselves to God completely, and He's our savior. No matter what could be the trouble in our life or how difficult whatever difficulties we could be facing in our lives, we should trust completely. We should have complete faith in God. So with this, I'm signing off. Thank you very much. Subscribe my channel if you like my video, and share. Thank you.